Welcome back guys, another comparison video between Redmi Note 9S and Redmi Note 8 Pro. This is a 464 variant, 664, 4GB of RAM, 6GB of RAM. The internal are the same, both global, and out of the box the charger for Note 9S and Redmi Note 8, 18 watt charger and 22.5 watt charger. The 5 volt are at 3 ampere. This one also at 3 ampere, but the 12 volt, the fast charger, are a bit higher, 0.1 ampere than the Redmi Note 8 Pro. And inside the box also, the TPU case compared to the Redmi Note 8, this is the, it's a bit thicker, the and transparent. It's more like the Redmi Note 8. Now it turning to a bit yellowish, if you can see it. This is the inside of the box, the TPU case, and keep it aside. Screen size 6.67 6.5, with a teardrop notch display, and a you see the shadow there behind the notch of the camera punch hole, just a bit blackish at the corner of the camera. It's not noticeable, but I don't mind that one. Don't really care. Out of the box, Android 10, MIUI 11.01. My Redmi Note 8 Pro already updated to 11.01, Android 10 also. Both are stock. That means same as yours. It's not rooted. I don't root it because of Android 10. I'm scared of breaking the device. Android 9, no problem. And out of the box, the default setting for the PUBG. After this, I will play some PS2 game, compare it between these two. Now just a quick comparison for the PUBG mobile. If you are asking, the maximum it can go for the Redmi Note 9S SD720G, the graphic compared to the G90T on the Redmi Note 8 Pro. Come on, setting at HD, it can go ultra, and for the Note 9S at HD only high, it can go up. At smooth, only on ultra. At smooth, the Redmi Note 8 Pro can go up to extreme. HD at ultra, HD at high only, cannot go more, goes to any more higher. Smooth ultra. Mi Note 8 Pro, smooth, extreme. That means the CPU on the Redmi Note 8 Pro a bit powerful. And yes, the moment you are waiting for. PS2 emulator. Okay, let's try the God of War. Both are using Game Turbo. God of War 1. Setting are the same. Whoa. Back first, let me show the setting. At default, I didn't change anything. At 2x. This is a default setting only in game. I will change a bit the resolution. Some of the setting. Okay, let's load the save state. Three auto. FPS 60. And Redmi Note 8 Pro. Not yet. So the setting was same also at default 2x. The only problem is the emulator not yet support the notch display. Still a black screen at the side here. At the moment, at auto, make it three auto. FPS 50 plus. Okay, how about the game? Okay, let's play on the Redmi Note 9S first. Over here. Dang, what happened there? I'm not sure. 49, 50, plus 60. I can say it at 60. How about the game turbo? Oh, off for me. Redmi Note 8 Pro, same setting, 30 plus. FPS at 30 plus. Maybe the game turbo not activate. You hold on. To be fair and square, use the game turbo. Cause I okay. Come on, game turbo. There. Using the performance optimization. Okay, now it's fair. Fifty plus 49.52. Same setting. How about over here? Wow. That's the game to go. What happened? What happened to the game to go? To be fair, use the game to go, so. Where are you, game to go? Game turbo at additional setting. Oh, sorry. Special feature. You can compare between the off game turbo and on game turbo. Are there any different when playing any kind of game? Now using game turbo. Come on, setting performance mod activate. Just now we are playing at this stage. 60 also. And for the Redmi Note 8 Pro. T3, T5, T7. We will will be testing other game, don't worry. Let's see the temperature. Wait. Why it Fahrenheit? Just changing the setting. You hold on. Forty-one, and not 9, 41 also. Same thing, 42 somewhere. Same temperature. Who says the Snapdragon are colder? God of War 2. Ready, not 9S first. Where is Arjit? Somewhere here. At 3 auto, 3 auto, frame 60. This is at 2x. This is last. Drop now. This is last. Redmi Note 8 at 2x. Setting auto at the moment, system speed tweak at 3. Hey, small, eh? 3 auto. +44. This means the Note 9 32. The throttling, that's the problem. Come on, game to go. Why? Okay, we don't use the performance optimization. Same thing also, 30+. 30+ FPS. Now it increases. 38, 39. Wow. Hey, where's the game to go? Pokemon not up to see. Sixty 42. Okay. Hey, yes. Devil May Cry 3. Who's starting first? Okay, let me not 9S. Devil May Cry 3. I have the save state. This one, the setting add to egg also. But this one you set it at 0 auto system speed peak at 0. Oh. Frame. Wow, that mean it can beat Poco, that. Sorry, Redmi Note 8 Pro, don't freeze, come on. Devil May Cry 3. At 2x, 2x at the bottom, yeah, you can see, and setting at 0 auto. Let's see, same setting 42. Let's see the 40 plus. Let me note 9S. Sixty. Wow. Wow, 60 frame at 2x, Devil May Cry 3, 42 frame only. But the problem at the PUBG Mobile, because the CPU. Now you can see the CPU are more powerful, I think, than the G90T. But on paper, the G90T, I mean on Antutu, the score are much higher on the Redmi Note 8 Pro compared to the Note 9S. But on emulator, especially the PS2, is not 9S beat the Redmi Note 8 Pro. On PUBG, the setting, I don't know why, maybe you have to ask Tencent why. I can't answer that one. The setting are locked at lower than the Note 8 Pro. Okay, that's all from me. stay tuned for other emulator testing, Dolphin emulator and Chitra emulator. I will test on both of it. Thank you for watching. Stay safe, stay at home.